iconic singer, guitar players of American country and bluegrass and folk music, Doc Watson. And Doc actually grew up not too far from where Brian did. So a couple of tunes that Brian learned from him as soon as he gets that thing continued. And it's a pleasure for me to play with someone from North Carolina. Actually, I'm a Boston boy, to tell you the truth. And sometimes I wonder what you're playing this music. Well, it's because I love it. And you know, there's a saying, the tradition does not care who bears it. And so that's a nice little generational, geographically disparate pairing we have. All set. One, two, three.
Trains go by.